Hello again folks, I'm Azri Rich. So today I'm going to link some satay. Alright, so you need some coconut leaves for the skewer, and stick it all in with the skewer that you have, and it's ready for grilling. Alright, so before that you have to prepare all your charcoal and burn it, and for a couple of hours, so you have a hot, nice burnt charcoal, right, for the grilling part, right, this one, right, so it's ready for grilling. So this dish is very easy. You need to grill it, and it might take you like 30 minutes or to an hour to be ready for serving. Alright, so it's a good dish for family, friends having barbecue home. It's a very simple dinner. Alright, so these are grilled, or you can call it barbecued, over wood or charcoal. Served with spicy seasoning, can be served with various sauces. However, most often we also serve in combination of soy sauce or peanut sauce, right? Hence, peanut sauce is also very famous here. It's a side sauce for this satay dish. So for the marination, you need a half cup of soy sauce, a half cup of olive oil, maybe a quarter cup of lemon juice if you like the sour, right? Then 1.5 cup of garlic powder, and 3 tablespoons of dried basil. Yeah, you can also marinate with dried parsley flakes, 1 teaspoon of ground black pepper. You can also add in some hot pepper sauce, a quarter teaspoon. And maybe you can also choose an optional of minced garlic, 1 teaspoon of minced garlic. Right, so that's all. So once you prepare all the ingredients, you can marinate all the ingredients. So the grilling part might take forever. So the smell like that will make you hungry. All right, so when it might take you like 30 minutes to 1 hour to prepare it. So you can use either like this one. I'm using the traditional fan, right? So you can use a electrical fan. It will speed up your grilling. That's all about it. It's a simple meal, right? So if you enjoyed this video, do give it a thumbs up.